Hey, you nine. Right, this is a question that caused most problems. So it says it's an isosceles triangle, but it doesn't tell us what sides are the same length. So that could be the top angle and P and this angle are the same, or this and P are 56 degrees, or that one and that one are 56. So that's why the answer there is D, not enough information.